My name is Suzanne Madore, and I am Chief Operating Officer and Chief Nursing Executive at the Ottawa Hospital. When I went to Algonquin, I felt like it allowed me to open up, to see beyond the walls of the town that I'd grown up in, and then the learning. I was excited to get up and go to class, you know, no matter how late you'd been up the night before or what you had on your plate. I was always in class. I was so excited to learn. Community for me is a group who come together, you know, obviously have something in common, whether it's a geographical disposition or whether it's a particular skill set or a profession. That is what a community is. And I think being able to help support one another at their best times and then in their times of need is exactly what we're here to do. I'm talking about when, you know, mums are giving birth to babies, when there's new babies brought into the world, and then at the worst times when you've had terrible news and you need access to treatment, life-saving, or whether it's, you know, compassionate symptomatic care. That's what we're here to do, and make sure we're meeting the needs of our community.